20. I want to talk to you about doing a Smith machine lunge using the Inspire FT2. Okay, first let's talk about a lunge. Lunge is great for the glutes, quads, hamstrings, ladies if you want a tight butt. It's almost no better exercise. Plus, forces you to really use your trunk stabilizers and your core to stay stable because your base of support is narrower than it is on, say, a squat or a deadlift. So, hands up here on your hips. What you're going to do is you're going to step out and you're going to come down, straight down, okay? I'm not leaning forward as I'm coming down. I'm driving my back knee into the ground, straight down, straight up, down, up, down, up. Breathe in and out, in, out. Things to remember, stay on the heel of the front foot. Make sure your knee comes down to just above the ground, but don't stop and rest it on the ground, okay? Now what we're going to do with the Inspire FT2 is we're going to use the bar to add some weight to that, okay? Now as always, you have to move the weight from the pulley mechanism over to the bar so that it's loaded. So you move the little clips over so it's now attached to the plates. You select a weight that's not too heavy to start with, and then you work yourself up. You select a weight that'll be challenging but not too heavy. Set the bar so that it's about mid-chest height, okay? And then what you're going to do, I'm going to show you from this angle, show you from both angles, okay? You're going to come under it and put it on your shoulders, not on your neck, okay? It's not good for your neck. You want it on the meaty part of your shoulders. And then what you're going to do is you're going to crank the handles in this way to catch, to release the catch on the pulley mechanism so that it moves. So I'm going to crank it in, stand up, okay? Keeping it cranked, I'm going to step out in a lunge position now. Keeping it cranked, I'm going to come down to the bottom position of the movement, and I'm going to let it go. And I'm going to stand up with it. Down, up, down, up, down, up. Good thing is now, if I come down and I can't get up again, that's okay. I've got the mechanism here to stop me, okay? So it's a self-spotting device. Now, let me reset it. I'm going to turn this way so you can see what it looks like from the front, okay? I'm going to set it on my shoulders again, okay? I'm going to crank it forward this time, okay? Cranking it forward. Got to hold it forward so that the whole thing moves. If I let go, it's not going to move, okay? Holding it. Step out. I'm going to breathe in. Come down to the bottom where my knee's just above the ground. Let it go. Crank it back. Stand up. Breathe in. Out. In. Out. In. Out. In. Come down to the bottom, I'm going to pull it down, crank it forward, grab the whole thing, come up to the top, let it go, putting my feet together. So there you go. Smith machine lunge using the Inspire FT2.